Tesla's Giga Berlin speed is a German speed, and that if the things continue with this tempo, the Giga Berlin speed construction may surpass Gigafactory Shanghai's China speed. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell so you may not miss my next Tesla story. There is a very interesting story published in the Tasmanian by Eva Fox, in which Eva says that if Tesla Giga Berlin German speed construction continues this way, it may surpass Gigafactory Shanghai's China speed, and the roof of the drive unit of Giga Berlin may be completed by the end of this next week. Here is what Eva says. Eva says that building a factory is unsurprisingly a complex and long drawn out process. With Giga Shanghai, however, Tesla totally upended this assumption. The company achieved unprecedented speed of construction through an efficient planning process, flexibility, and the ability to instantly learn from its mistakes. While Giga Shanghai was built in just 11 months, Tesla's factory in Berlin will almost certainly break that record. On August 14, Tasmanian reported on the rapid progress at the site. Yet, in just a few days since the Giga Berlin construction team made another breakthrough. As you have seen from our materials that our friends have sent, Jürgen, Albrecht, and Tobias, you have seen that progress. So here is what Eva from Tasmanian also says. She says, the construction of the drive unit building has progressed impressively. The north and south walls are almost entirely complete. Notable is the fact that the building is currently in the process of being roofed. Judging by the drone footage by our friend Tobias Lind, approximately 1/5 of the building already has a roof, and if the same speed continues, Eva says, the roof will be completed by the end of next week. You're seeing some very interesting images provided by our friend Tobias Lind. You can see the references in the description of this video. Eva Fox from Tasmanian continues saying, construction of the paint shop continues and the building has even more walls and now a roof. In one part of the building, it seems there will be 3 floors, while in another section, there are no visible floors. Perhaps this is where the latest equipment will be installed, which is expected to render the Giga Berlin paint shop in most advanced paint shop in the world, about which Elon Musk has talked about in a tweet earlier. The area for the construction of Hazmat at Giga Berlin seems to be fully prepped. It seems construction of the building will begin soon there as well. Eva also continues saying that the speed of construction of Body in White is pleasantly surprising as well. All the pillars have already been installed and there is abundant material on the territory for roof assembly. On the south side of the Body in White, the installation of the roof frame has begun. So 3 buildings are going at full force: Body in White, the paint shop, and the drive unit. In fact, speaking of the pillars that are already installed, keep listening, because I'm going to talk to you about something that Tesla decided to put fewer pillars and in a note to local environmental concerns and the concerns of the local population not to reach the groundwater. Now we see special attention being paid to the construction of the press shop and casting. Tesla recently changed the construction plan for these buildings. Previously, both of them had to build on solid piles that reach the groundwater table. In response to concerns from environmentalists and local communities, the company, Tesla, has shown flexibility revising the construction plan. Instead of 1,100 previously required piles, only 500 to 550 will be used. According to Tesla's representatives, now only the press shop will need piles. The casting building will be built by a different method. only the press shop, but no longer the casting is built on piles. That was a quote. In fact, I will talk to you about what a local media, Faz.net, tells us about this. Now, Eva says, in general, at this relative stage, the construction speed of Giga Berlin far surpasses that of Giga Shanghai. The harmonious work of the German government, environmentalists, and Tesla is truly amazing and spectacular to be on. And if progress continues at this blistering pace, Giga Berlin may not only be one of the largest factories ever built, but also the fastest. And so we're going to take a look and see how things go, and we're going to keep an eye on this. And also, Fastnet reports that also that Tesla is planning to use fewer piles in the groundwater. It says the American electric car manufacturer Tesla plans to start operating its new factory in Grünheide as early as July next year, apparently with less extensive interventions in nature. However, the costs increase. Let's take a look what cost will increase, and let's take a look what German publication Faz.net says. It says, and the new gigafactory, referring to Tesla Giga Berlin, the new gigafactory of the American car manufacturer Tesla in Grünheide near Berlin will get by with significantly fewer concrete piles in the groundwater than previously planned. Originally, here's a quote, originally we believed that we would need up to 15,000 piles, and they call it stakes. In the end, it was still 1,100, said a Tesla spokesman on Friday evening on the occasion of the inauguration of Tesla Strasse, which leads to the Tesla site from the entrance. Now we have been able to change the concept so that you can get by for it 500 to 550 piles. Only the press shop, but no longer the foundry, is founded on piles. So I think this is a very good news for the local population and for the concerns of clean groundwater. The American company Fastnet says is responding to the concerns of environmentalists who fear negative consequences for nature and groundwater. Dispensing with concrete columns up to 14 meters in length, however, puts a strain on the construction budget in the millions of dollars. Why exactly? Tesla did not say. Tesla plans to roll off up to 500,000 vehicles a year in Grünheide in Brandenburg from July next year. But some people say it may be earlier than July. The final environmental approval from the state of Brandenburg is still pending. Tesla is already building at its own risk with early approvals. Early approvals means that we're giving you an approval for a certain work, certain building or certain task, but not the final approval. So if the final approval doesn't come, you have to reverse everything to the back normal. But so much work has been done, and I don't know why wouldn't the government do the final approval. So the final approval of Tesla Giga Berlin from the state of Brandenburg is still pending. Tesla is holding the building, like I said, at its own risk with early approvals. The Brandenburg State Environment Agency recently gave the green light for the foundation and the shell construction with an early start. A Tesla spokesman was confident that the Gigafactory Berlin, the official name of the Tesla plant in Brandenburg, could break the previous construction record for the Gigafactory Shanghai around a year ago. The high speed of construction in Grünheide can be explained, among other things, by the intensive use of prefabricated components, which Torque News has already reported on several occasions. Friends, also, there is a factor of the railway at Giga Berlin. The railway connection also contributes to the speed of Giga Berlin, speed of building Giga Berlin faster than Giga Shanghai by Tesla. Up to 1,200 tons of building material could be delivered in one train. That's a huge reason, a huge factor in speeding up the construction. In Shanghai, everything had to be transported by truck. It has not yet been decided whether the batteries will also be produced in Grünheide. Actually, it is decided, but not in the first phase. The previous planning documents do not provide for a battery factory in the phase one, but later it was confirmed by Tesla that Tesla will also build the factory batteries at Giga Berlin in the phase two. So all interesting developments, the speed, like I said, the prefabric materials, and also the railway connectivity all contribute to the speed of Giga Berlin, and of course excellent planning and harmonious work. Let me know what your thoughts are on this, on these reasons that Tesla Giga Berlin is building faster than Giga Shanghai. In the meantime, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel, ring the notification bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story, and also please like this video to show your appreciation of the Tesmanian and fast from where I quoted the details of this story in our friend Tobias Lind, whose pictures are you have been seeing in the background of this video. Have a wonderful rest of the day. God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our next report. Great day, friends. Bye bye now.